My Uncle Ben has no idea that British Airways are taking me, Adrian and our three children to surprise him on his wedding day. My name is Cheryl Lawley. I'm 36 and I have three amazing, beautiful children. In 2016, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour. The day I found out I had a tumour, I felt like my world had ended. Everything changed dramatically. My three kids are the only thing that really matters in all of this. To sit down and tell your children that, you know, you might not be here for much longer is a difficult thing.
It is going to be hard, it's going to be a long road and it's going to be quite scary, but you try and block out the more negative things, but you know, you are going to have to... You are going to have to face one day. So I'm going to be sitting there with my children, trying to support them, what they're going to be going through.
Uncle Ben, my amazing Uncle Ben, he was like my kind of big brother growing up. I was so close to him. I was gutted when he moved to Australia, but obviously I was so happy for him to be living the life the way that he wanted to live it. So I had my operation in September 2017, and my Uncle Ben out in Australia, he arranged some charity nights and did so much fundraising, and he actually flew over from Australia. And when I woke up from my surgery, he was at my bedside and he was there every day for weeks and weeks, and he changed things for me. Kids, would you like to come and join us? You know how Uncle Ben and Uncle Andrew are getting married?
Yeah.
Well, British Airways are going to fly us all out there to surprise them on their wedding day. We fly to Australia!
No way!
Happy?
Yeah!
I can't believe it.
Oh, me too! Come here.
Oh my God!
Love you. For something like this to happen with British Airways, it's a memory, it's something that... Sorry. It's memories that we're going to be able to make and have as a family to look at, for the kids to look at when the shots come.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
It's amazing. He flew over and he was here on my big day. I can't wait to do the same for him.
Hi there. How are we doing today? Is it Cheryl?
Yeah.
Lovely to meet you. How are you doing? My name's Anisha. If you'd like to follow me, I'll take you to the first wing as you'll be flying in business class today. Come on, follow me. Let's get you checked in. What are you going to do when you get to Australia then?
We're going to our uncle's wedding.
He doesn't know we're coming.
Cheryl?
Hi.
This trip is not meant to be just a special surprise for your uncle. It's meant to be a trip of a lifetime for you. So we're going to start by taking you for a special Heathrow personal shopping experience to find you something very special to wear to the wedding.
Thank you. Oh.
Thank you. You deserve it.
Now you're definitely going to upstage me more.
I really like it.
Have fun. Great. Bye. Take care.
Oh my God. Oh, look at your little goodie bag. This is amazing. This is amazing.
It's amazing. It's shocking. I've never been on business class and I'd never have expected to.
I feel like I could have floated here on a cloud myself. I'm so overwhelmed by the trouble everyone's gone to and how special I feel.
Hello, welcome, hi. Hi Cheryl, lovely to have you with us.
Would you like to see your room?
Yes, please.
Okay, come on in.
Welcome to the residence by Kerry Hess.
Oh my God. This is amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
That was just my face.
You're going to make some amazing memories, and to do it in a place like this, we'll never forget this. This is going to be something that we'll cherish forever.
Oh my God!
I just can't believe this is really happening. This is amazing. We're here and we're ready to go. Ready to go and see the look on his face.
How are you feeling?
Excited, can't wait. Can't wait to see him and give him a big cuddle.
What are you up to?
Coming.
What are you up to?
Oh, no. So happy to see you.
Look at you. I love you. Are you happy to see me?
Oh God, are you kidding me?
I love you too.
Oh my God! Oh my God.
Changed things for me, and you've moved the world for me, and British Airways helped me be here for you.
Oh my God, thank you so much.
I love you.
How exciting you're in Australia.
Let's go get married. Bring my kids here and to see this and to be part of this, it's just magical. It's made my life. I never thought I could experience this, and I feel special, and that's thanks to everybody around me. And without what British Airways have done for me, I certainly wouldn't be here.
I don't even think it's sunk in yet, which is why I keep hugging her every time I see her. None of us know what the future holds. So for her to be here, it's just amazing. Amazing.
It's been a stressful time for everyone, but I feel like we've grew as a family and we've changed our outlook on life and how we go about doing things. So I feel like life may be shorter and things may change, but we as a family are stronger and we've pulled through it, and it's honestly, it's amazing.
I want them to be happy. I want to make so many memories with them that they never forget me. And Adrian and the kids, they are a great little family unit, and I just want them all to live life to the fullest and do everything that they want to do. And I know they love each other, and that's all that matters.